हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड सेकंड चैप्टर सेकंड स्टोरी फ्रॉम सप्लीमेंट्री रीडर आल्सो नोन एज अ पैक्ट विद द सन एंड आवर टुडेस स्टोरी नेम इज द फ्रेंडली मंगूस। दिस स्टोरी इज फ्रॉम द फेमस बुक द पंचतंत्र। द पंचतंत्र इज अ बुक कंटेन्स सम मोरल स्टोरीज वैल्यूज। So let's begin our today's chapter, The Friendly Mongoose. Once a farmer and his wife lived in a village with their small son. They loved him very much. "We must have a pet," the farmer said to his wife one day. What he said? "We must have a pet," domestic animal. When our son grows up, he will need a companion, he will need a friend. This pet will be our son's companion. His wife liked the idea. You might have understood this first paragraph. Here there is no difficult word sentence to explain. Easy to understand. Very simple words are mentioned here. Okay? And one more thing for your kind information. It is pronounced as line. Clear? Let us move to second paragraph. One evening, the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. Tiny means small. "It's a baby mongoose," said his wife, "but will soon be fully grown. He will be a friend to our son. He will be companion to our child, kid." Let us move to next paragraph. Both the baby and the mongoose grew, or we can say grew together. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. Within 5 to 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. A lovely animal with two shining black eyes and a bushy tail, thick tail. The farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. The farmer's son was still a baby, still a kid, small, in the cradle, sleeping and crying alternately. Let us proceed to next paragraph. One day, the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She fed the baby and rocked him. Rock means swing him to sleep in his little cradle. Picking up the basket, she said to her husband, "I am off the bazaar. I am going to the market. The baby is sleeping. Keep an eye on him. Frankly, I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose." "You needn't be afraid," said the farmer. "You needn't be afraid. Don't panic about that. Don't worry. The mongoose is a friendly animal. It's as sweet as our baby, and they are the best of friends, you know." The wife went away to the market, and the farmer had nothing to do in the house. Decided to go out and take a look at his fields not far away from his home, or we can say house. He ran into some friends on the way back and didn't return for quite some time. Then what happens? Let's see. The farmer's wife finished her shopping, completed her shopping, and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her. Who? The mongoose ran to welcome her as was customary. Customary means casual, traditional. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed. Scream means loud cry. Blood she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. Smear means mark. You wicked animal, you have killed my baby. She screamed hysterically. Hysterically means emotionally. She was blind with rage. Rage means here anger. She was blind with anger. And with all his strength, brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose. What she did? With her strength, brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose. She put on him and ran inside to the child's cradle. Let us proceed. The baby was fast asleep. But what happened? The baby was sleeping peacefully. The baby was fast asleep. But on the floor lay a black snake, torn and bleeding. In a flash, she realized what had happened. Within a second, she realized. What had happened? She ran out looking for the mongoose. Oh, you saved my child. You killed the snake. What have I done? What she said? Oh, you saved my child. You saved my baby. You killed the snake. But instead of what I did, what I have done? She cried, touching the mongoose, who lay dead and still, unaware of her sobbing. The farmer's wife, who had acted hastily means here in a hurry. How she acted? In a hurry, she killed the mongoose. And rashly, hastily and rashly have same meaning, in a hurry. Stayed long means look fixedly. Then she heard the baby crying. Wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. So what happened then? She thought that the mongoose had attacked on her son. Yes, that's why by mistakenly she killed the mongoose. But the reality was, the mongoose fought with the snake cobra and killed it in order to save the baby, save the child. Hope this lesson clear to you. There is one PS from this lesson, through this lesson, which message, moral you have learned, you have to WhatsApp me. That's all for today.